this is Nettie, and I am here with Tomahawk.
Now, today is a very, 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 very important, very exciting day.
So I'm not going to give away exactly what it is we're doing, but Tomahawk, give us one word to, like, describe how you are feeling right now. So today we have come to Sheffield to the Awesome Walls Climbing Centre.
We're both super excited because inside that climbing centre we have got members of Team GB. They're going to show us the ropes today and these guys are hopefully, yeah they will, they're going to Tokyo in 2020 because this is the first time in Olympic history that climbing has been an Olympic sport.
I've got to admit, I was a little bit nervous, but it seems like we're in good hands.
Nettie will be fine, we'll go in there, we'll show us the ropes, I'll even give you a leg up, come on, let's go.
Hi, I'm Rob. I'm from the British Mountaineering Council. How's it going? The great thing about climbing is anyone can do it. Any shape, size, doesn't matter. One of the main issues most people think is assuming that it's all about the arms, when in reality, these are your biggest muscles. What we've got here is a nice traverse wall, really good way to get used to the holds. So what we want to be doing here is traversing along, but instead of hanging out like this, kind of putting all your weight on your arms, you want to keep your body into the wall. You want to jump on some, try and choose the bigger holds to start off with. Do you want to get on as well, Nettie? Brilliant. That's it. Really good technique. You can use the outside of your foot as well as the inside of your foot. Okay, well done. Okay, Tom's got the harnesses for the rope climbing section.
Put your pants on, please.
You take a big arm span of rope, throw one end over your other, and poke it down through the little loop you just created. And you're ready for your first climb.
Oh, gosh. I just might be some kind of hero or a god. No, a superhero sent from God, like Superman. I don't think I can do that.
Can you put your right hand up to where your left hand just was?
Yeah, nice.
Left foot up. That's it.
Nice.
Pull with those arms now.
I can't do anymore. Yeah, go down.
Okay, so let go of the wall.
This bit's nice. Tom, I challenge you.
Oh, why are you challenging me?
To touch the one that looks like the smiley face right in the middle. To the top I climb. To the top I climb. All the way to the top I climb. And I'm never gonna quit till I get my smile. How do you feel that went?
Pretty good, like, it's quite high. Hi, so I'm William Boozy, and this is Jim Pope.
What was it that inspired you both into doing climbing?
I'd always wanted to try it and tried it and loved it.
It was more my parents wanted me to climb in a safe environment because I'd always be climbing up trees or buildings. A lot happier for me to be climbing in a climbing centre rather than just in the wilderness.
Right, guys, you've had a go on the wall, you've learned the basics, so what we're going to go and show you now is how these potential Olympians can do it.
Here he goes.
Look how easy he makes it look.
I know. Oh my god.
The strength he must have.
What? Man, he made that look so easy.
Yeah! That's really impressive. 3, 2, 1, go! My gosh, it's so quick.
Wow. That is fast. That is really fast.
Oh my gosh.
Gladiators, are you ready?
Where do we have to get to?
Top.
To the top?
Top.
practice it. Think about the sequence. Ooh. Okay, get both hands up there. Swap feet if you can. Left, right foot up, that's it. Both hands up and you're going out left. Left foot up, brilliant. And you're gonna rock up for your left hand, that's it. It's all about the sequence. So match your feet, nice. Over with your right, left foot up, brilliant. Left hand up, awesome. Last hold. Awesome.
I can tell I won't make it.
Not with that attitude.
Tom, please tell my mum that I love her. No.
Get up, rock ball.
Yeah, just bounce and jump, that's it. Okay.
I can't reach that
yeah,
one.
Yeah, you can. Lean over.
Oh
yeah, you can.
On,
there you go. Yeah. So you can reach
it. Nice, come on.
And big high step.
That's it, mate.
Oh my
you're
god.
Rock to your left. You see the hole out to your left?
Oh my god.
There you go. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Nice. Nicely done.
Oh. Yeah.
That's it.
I've got the disco legs already. I just don't think I'm going to be able to go up. Like.
Keep going. Nearly there, Nate.
Right hand. Good.
That's it. That's a good fold on your left.
One more.
Come on, Nate. Hey, nice one. See, I knew she could do it.
Good effort.
Thank you.
You got to about a quarter of the way up and you went, nope, I'm done. Call it time.
Not
time
doing
out.
It
not
anymore.
Time out. You did it.
Okay, should we have a tie?
Yeah, so tie.
Thank you so much for having us. Such an amazing experience.
You guys have done absolutely brilliant. Watching you guys climb that last route was absolutely phenomenal. Really good effort.
Hopefully we can't wait to see you in Team GB in Tokyo.
Right, oh, we know them. They taught us how to climb.
Thank you very
Thanks
much.
Very much guys.
So we have had an incredible day here.
Absolutely amazing. I would absolutely encourage every single one of you, if you've got a local climbing center near you, go and try it.
So guys, thank you very much for joining us on this little adventure.
Bye!